The Supramolecular Chemistry Award is a prestigious award that is made by the Royal Society of Chemistry for studies leading to the design of functionally useful supramolecular species. The first award was made in 2001. It is currently awarded biennially. Topic: Recipients. 2001, David Parker, chemist. 2003, David A. Lee. 2005, Harry L. Anderson. 2010, Neil Champness. 2012, Jerry L. Atwood. 2014, Philip A. Gale. 2016, Michael D. Ward, UK chemist. 2018, Sige Brenotto.